Their hotel is built on some of the best real estate in Veracruz. When they refused to sell, well, he wouldn't take no for an answer.
So he terrorized the tourists with the chupacabra attacks, hoping to ruin the Otero's hotel business and force them to sell.
And then he did everything he could to prevent us from revealing his scheme.
Smiley was the perfect person to pull it off.
Why?
Oh, please. You're only encouraging him.
Being the head of a theme park, he had access to the best special effects money can buy.
Like, not to mention the animatronic animals like our magical eagle friend, Paco.
And by kidnapping me and framing us as vandals, he was able to derail our investigation and create bad publicity for the pyramids.
Soon to be his chief competitor for the dollars of tourists all over the world.
Our deductions make perfect sense. But if Smiley is behind the Chupacabra attacks, then how do we explain that?
It sure doesn't look like a special effect to me.
It is the monster!
El Chupacabra!
Like this is gonna be bad. Real bad.
You don't scare us, you big Bigfoot wannabe!
Something, but the monster might be a little strong.
Well, we certainly weren't expecting that, were we?
Oh, please, leave her alone. She only did what I asked her to do. I'm the guilty one, not her.
Hardly. It takes two to tango.
I'm afraid she's right. Smiley didn't have to pull my leg to be part of his scheme. I love him.
Oh.
You see, I worked as an actress and stunt woman at his theme park.
When I visited one day, it was love at first sight.
Speaking of love, where is my fiancée, Charlene?
I'm afraid you won't be seeing her ever again. I suggest you pick up the pieces of your shattered life and find someone new.
I can't accept that.